This video is a short summary of my grade 12 classical studies summative. Our assignment was to make an accurate reconstruction of something from Greek and Roman culture. People picked things like jewelry, food, weaponry. I picked the ballista. The assignment consisted of a PowerPoint, a class note, and of course, the object itself. We had to answer the questions of who, what, when, where, why. Mine, I had a lot of fun with because, well, I was making a really cool ballista. I want it to be fully functioning, so it took a lot of extra, studying and looking things up, looking at videos, make sure everything would work. And of course, it did, and I got 100% on this assignment. Please enjoy the video. The ballista is an ancient missile weapon. It was created by the Greeks, but named and improved by the Romans. First used between 300 and 400 BC, ejects heavy darts and stone projectiles with a long range of 460 meters. Smallest and most maneuverable of the three engines, ballista, catapult, and trebuchet. The ballista was developed from an oxibellus and the gastrophedes. Archaeologists were heavily influenced by the ancient technology. Attempts to recreate these ancient weapons began at the end of the 19th century. Research was based on rough translations of ancient authors. Only during the 20th century did the technology make any sense. The ballista's mechanism is powered by torsion. Torsion is the action of twisting both ends of a rope in the opposite direction for more power. The trigger, or release mechanism, is attached to the bow's strings. Over time, modifications were made, replacing wood parts with metal parts.
Soldiers, time to go to war. Fire. Oh, that wasn't bad. Yeah.
What's test number 9? 8 now.
Release.